That's a massive ping dish. They used to be able to find things. You might want to fall back. Punch time. A punch crunch. Oh, wow. In the face. You're injured. So many places to be today. To get the ping dish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. Better to be on top of a mount than standing behind it. That silo there is so tall, it's a mystery what they used to keep in it. That might come in handy. You're here for a reason. It's up to you to figure out what that is. Ah, see that e-waste? Always handy. If you want to spend this whole operation underground for a while, then you're on the spot with Bang Shelter 6D. Watch out for drop-offs. They can surprise you down here. Thank you. keep your guard up. Now you're styling. It's Bionuclear 6D. Hopefully there's nothing active inside. Look, it's a nozzle triplex. These time blasts are still quite common. It's a mechanica that can flux hollow metal to set fluids or gas in motion. Let's see. Every day, everything seems like it happens at once. Smell that? Biohazard nearby. Now that's loot. Under half your health. Smirked! Ah! low. That's active bio-contaminated sludge. Enough goo to cause a flux at a molecular level. You'll feel better once you leave. It's so dark out.
Thank you.
That's a classic radionic. Looks like the radionic controls need a nudge to frequence an airwave signal. Life is a difficult game, no matter how you play it. It's gone from being late to being early. Good morning to you. Hey, there's some rubber scrap over there, just ripe for the taking.